thing. Some of the other SBO news, they love their Beastmaster strats, which we see maybe second phase, but it'll also be banned. But I like this from Boom. It's like, it's just confidence. Like, we will give you your IO. There's a reason this hero's fallen off. Boom, we're playing it in week one and two and then stopped picking it as much. So, Boom, you know, they're feeling confident.
I just want to see Boom pick stuns. I think the saddest times I've seen their drops and when they're lacking them, they either pick some weak, like, duo, like a Treant Coddle type thing. I'm the really vibe with that. I love this Boom wing. I think Tim's is fantastic on it. And, like, it sets up so much for them. It just makes their game plan so much easier. And oh my
god. Tim play like Batrider? Okay, just kidding. I'm just like, what's Rage Tim playing? Batrider's the first hero that comes to mind.
Well, apparently, for Boom.
Hi.